The United States Army All-American Marching Band made a visit to Kittatinny Regional High School this fall of 2014. They came here for our very own Alina Hull and Christina George. These seniors are two of the three drum majors of Kittatinny's own marching band, and through their hard work and perseverance, they've been given two of 125 positions in the United States Army All-American Marching Band to play during the halftime show of the football game.
The hard work pays off. You put in the effort and you get back more in return.
It feels mind-blowing. I can't believe it happened, and I'm so excited.
It is a spectacular opportunity for these two young ladies who were selected today. It's something that has identified them. It's really the top 10% of the entire nation that will be selected to actually participate in the All-American Marching Band.
The girls themselves have a long and arduous journey ahead, and they're excited for the future.